gangster. I started at a young age, only 13, when I learned how to shoot a gauge. Hanging with my G's, trying to act older, tearing shit up. That's why they label me as a soldier. Never wondered about how it would all end. Will I grow older, fall victim to a Mac-10? Will I have children? I really didn't care. I just have to cross that road when I get there. Messed around and found out who my real enemies was. Homie, it wasn't the Crips, it wasn't the Bloods. It was one time trying to get mine. Wanting to peel my cap with a 16-shot 9. I didn't know that the odds were against me. I started thinking, shit, they won't get me. Started slanging dope, jacking and shit, the whole nine. It wouldn't be long before I started doing time. I went to school, but never did I go to class. If a nigga front, I'm digging off in their ass. Quicker than you can say YG. A young gangster, a young nigga that's quick to thank ya. My future wasn't looking no brighter. I was a G'd up murderous young rider, doing them jack moves, acting a damn fool. A ski mask, a knife, and a gat was my favorite tool. My life was going downhill. It wouldn't be long before I get my first kill. Growing up in South Central was kinda hard for me, but that's the life if you wanna be a young G. Finally got popped for armed robbery. Just a YG going to LP. Lost Padrinos, juvenile hits all. No time to be scared, you gotta have balls, homie. Cause ain't no room for Rudy Poops. People like that get something ran up in their dookie shoots. So you gotta stay strong, cause if you slip, you might come out walking with a switch, nigga. I did my time like a G. In 18 months, I was back out on the streets with a gat strap ready to commit murder. Cause juvenile hall had my brain fucked up even worse. I thought I was invincible. Went to school and straight knocked out the principal. I don't know what that came over me. You just do crazy shit when you're living as a young G. Got my hands on a 38. Some poor chump is about to reach his death date. First I started off shooting at dogs and cats. I couldn't wait until I got a chance to fill a cap. So I laid back looking for a fix. My pockets was flat, so I went and did a jury lick. Ran up in the stove, made everyone lay on the floor. Blast the fool that tried to make it out the front door. Grabbed the jewels, then I made my getaway. I had the police on my ass the following day. But it really didn't bother me. I thought it was cool to be on the run for murder, robbery. Everybody knew I was a young G. The niggas were scared and the bitches were straight loving me. Giving me respect, giving me my props. Cause if they didn't, they knew their ass might get dropped. Finally got popped again, somebody dropped a dime. I won't be getting back out until I'm 25. My younger years was over for me, but that's okay. At least I went out like a young G. Ain't no prankster, just a young gangster. Sinister. Ain't no prankster, just a young gangster.